Two journalists will share Sweden's Olof Palme Prize for what the jury called their tireless and lonely struggle for the benefit of others. Roberto Saviano and Lydia Cacho have been awarded for their works highlighting the criminal underworlds in Italy and Mexico.